There you go, skip through this, good, good, good. Let's go ahead and continue. From the quick save, ice caps, there we go. We're gonna go to the ice caps. There you go. Hey, Sora, welcome to the stream. How are you doing tonight? We're gonna do an early stream because we're doing two streams today. One on this channel and the one on the main channel. There we go. And make sure it properly works. Okay, yes it does, yes it does. And now you can't see me, but I can see the chat, I guess. I don't know. As long as we can, you know, I can hide myself for screen caps, then I'll be very happy. I'll be more than happy. I believe we collected everything here. So last episode, we escaped the prison and crash landed on an iceberg, and apparently a little kid, he's not a human kid, a mallet kid, went and stole our compass, but he gave us the map instead. So now we have a map in our inventory. A ship in a fix, head to the town of Helloes, I don't know, however you call it. Kind of habit of mine to use the emote command from Final Fantasy 14 when I talk in chat. The funny thing is that I'm not even...
The wind, it bites! How can you stand wearing that garb? It doesn't seem humanly possible!
I never said I was human.
Yeah, she isn't... she isn't human. She called herself something else. She called herself a Thelian, which is very similar to a Hellion. I don't know if those two relate or not, but we're collecting the spirit things. Not sure what we can spend it on. It's just a collectible, so hey, we'll take it. Why not? Going to stream Cooplash Jackbox? Yeah, that's the plan. I don't know. Let's go and go through here then. I need to, I want to grab these collectibles over there before we get with a werewolf. Give me a sec, werewolf. Obtain 36 geld. Let's go and collect some more stuff here. I know the enemies have some sort of a running range. Like, see, if I stand over here, the werewolf is not gonna touch me, and if I stand in certain areas, the enemies will not touch me, which is kind of cool. Like, being able to manipulate enemies this way is gonna be really, really helpful, like, to divide them and stuff. Let's go and fight the werewolf, though. Get ourselves back into combat. There we go. There we go. I need to kind of warm myself back up into the combat. Oh, nice! Hell yeah! Very nice.
Come on, really?
Do I not have any party members? I guess I don't. Each attack art comes with a chance to inflict additional effects. A good example is stun, which when triggered, yep, I know about a stun. It's all good. Let me check the menu here. Do I really not have? Wow. Okay, so I have the character. This is the only character that I have actually available in my party is a Velvet. Well then, that's gonna kind of suck for me. Okay. Well, I guess we're going solo for a little bit. The other party members are just gonna be chilling with us. Let's go ahead and start with some of the Amy bashing. Okay, we got two of these guys. There we go. Let's try to cleave them as much as possible. Oh god. Okay, back up. Oh, okay, good, we're good, we're good. Back up over here a little bit. Let's see if we can cleave them. There you go. Okay, those fire attacks do a lot of damage onto them. I like that. Ooh, very nice, very nice. Jesus, okay, well, that's good.
Come on, really?
Looks like doing damage here is gonna be pretty easy. Let me check on the inventory here, make sure we got all the possible best equipment here. Amber Blade, that's fine. We got a new belt. This time it has capability versus demi-humans is plus 8%. That's kind of good. HP recovery on defeating foes. I like that. We're gonna go with the Amber Belt for now. Battle Garment, nothing. Void Ring. Nah, we're gonna stick with the Void Ring for now. Battle boots are pretty much the same. Furious Fighter. Yeah, we're gonna stick with this for now. Okay, this is pretty good. Hey, Ping, welcome to the stream. How are you doing tonight? Hello there, Nate. Hello, hello there. There anything? Yeah, it's Therion. It's gonna be Therion. Hello, hello there, everybody. How's it going? A one-movement army, pretty much. I mean, she does have the badass claw, so I don't think it's gonna be, you know, problem for us fighting enemies like birds. Here I come. But it's good to go ahead and, you know, fight them still through here. Okay, never mind. They're doing some... I like how every attack now has an elemental damage, or it shows what kind of damage we take from the battles. I like that. Hell yeah, the claws. Hell yeah! Lovely, I love that. Yeah, yeah. Okay, this guy's gonna be a little bit difficult. Very nice. Ooh, ooh, hell yeah, let's go for this, come on, come on. Defend for a little bit, wait for its attack. Oh, nope, still missed that. God damn it.
Come on, really?
It's up in the air, so we can't even hit it, we can't even kick it. It's gonna be pretty unfortunate. I don't want to fight everything, but I still feel like we need to fight some things in order to gain proper experience. Because that's the one problem I had in the Tales of Berseria, is that I was under level for everything because I wasn't fighting things. Ow. Come on. Oh, that still hit me. Very nice. Nice, okay, good.
Come on, really?
Comboing, I gotta say, this game is pretty amazing with the combos. I really, really like that. I like that a lot. She's making me feel even more cold. I'm already wrapped up in a blanket and having a huge mug of tea. I'm not gonna lie, the winter areas are my favorite areas in all games. Mostly because, I mean, I kinda miss the snow, to be completely honest. Like, I came here in the States, I'm near the beach, I hardly ever see the snow, so when I do see it, it's like, oh, it's a miracle, it's literally almost like a Christmas miracle. Usually happens only during, well, only happens during winter seasons here, but every 10 years, supposedly, that's the weather timer.
So nice to be free again, able to move these bones around like I want.
So, Rokuro, what got you all chained up in that mold hole?
Ties to home. It's complicated.
Oh, then are you really sure you ought to be taking on further debts?
It's a teaching of House Rangetsu. Pay what you owe.
Well, what a civilized family you've got.
Were you in for long?
3 years, maybe. That's why I know so little about the state of the world.
Oh gosh, me too! Art-wielding Malakim! I've never seen such a thing! How much else have I missed? Used to be witches who had a monopoly on charms and hexes. Can you even comprehend what this'll do to business?
Should I even ask why you were imprisoned?
Ha! Bagged for unlicensed witchcraft. It was a tale of betrayal, most wicked and foul! Care to hear more? You'll cry, I'll laugh, emotions will touch the rafters!
No, thank you.
I love her. Oh god, we get in battle. Whoops. Okay. I'm glad they can, you know, enjoy our brisk walk around here while I have to fight everything. There we go. Let's see what we can do here. Oh, nice! Good, we block both of them. Good, good, good. Nice! I like that. The cleaves are good. I like that. Initially, battle will begin with 3 souls, and you will be able to hold up to 5 souls at once. Each soul provides an additional 30 maximum SG, so having more souls left, you chain combos more reliably. Trying to let enemies take your souls, though, through stuns and status alignments. Okay, cool. I'm gonna have to keep up with all this. It's a lot to keep up with when it comes to combat with the Tales games, at least with Zestiria, but it should be pretty fun. What is going on over there? There's, I believe a cat with a bunch of cat chests. I'm not gonna go there just yet. I'm gonna explore for a little bit. That's what I'm gonna do, right? Gonna head over in this direction. Flamestone ship. A tiny piece of unearthed flamestone. Not worth much except in quantity. Okay, we're gonna have to keep that up with that. This game looks familiar to a certain Let's Play I watched a while ago, Thampa. Which one by any chance being? Maybe Zestiria? Because, I mean, it is the same, you know, Tales games. It's the same series. And apparently, with Zestiria, it's very, very simple. Like, the lore, apparently, or the setting is supposed to be. Like, this game is supposed to be like a prequel to Zestiria. So, I wonder, you know, when the two worlds sort of, I guess, relate. I guess we'll see towards the center, you know? Surplus YouTube YTP intensifies. I'm not sure what YTP is. Excuse me? Hey, Lumina, welcome to the stream. Hello, hello there. Oh yeah, I should probably finish the combat, shouldn't I? That'd be good. Hell yeah.
Come on, really?
Very nice, I like that. Okay, let's go and check on the chest and see whatever else we can loot throughout here. There's one singular werewolf, which we can fight. 20 gold. I want to see if we can kite him around real quick, so I can take all my items. We got a life bottle. Life bottle is going to be extremely good. Okay, that's how we slide down. Don't want to slide down just yet. We cannot jump over. We should eventually get an ability to jump over. Let's go fight the wolf then. Why not? Hi. He's waiting for us. He's like, come here. Damn, Jesus Christ. The damage is unreal. Look at this.
Come on, really?
What the hell? The Fireblade is so good. I love it. It's so damn good. By the way, also, I gotta say, the Mage Girl so far, by far, is my favorite. She has the most hilarious dialogues ever. Let's play with Asterio. Yeah, it's literally, actually, it's the same game within a series, Ping. In my opinion, what this game did, it took Berseria, and, like, the best parts of Berseria, like the combat and the system and the menu and the art style, and added more, like, added personalities to characters. So far, I got into, like, only an hour into this game, but so far, it's so good. Like, characters are oozing with personality, and I love that. Anyway, let's go ahead and explore on this cat box thing. Hello, how's it going?
Oh no, I'm in so much trouble, so much trouble. Won't somebody please help a kitty out, meow?
Oh look, another weirdo.
That thing talks? What if it's a cat demon?
Simmer down, big man. She's just a cat. Haven't seen one in a good long while.
Cats? Is that different from a regular cat somehow?
It's complicated. Cats are a mysterious bunch. Just think of them as a special kind of Moloch, sort of.
That works for me. I understand that they're hard to understand, at least.
Hey, I don't suppose you happen to be carrying any cat spirits on you? They look like this.
That's just like what I found at Titania.
Perfect. You could say they're kind of like our souls to us.
Cat spirits, huh?
Sometimes we call them kitten caboodles, too.
That's just foolish.
Really? Then how about kitty clumps?
Anyway, one night,
we were having a feast so meowvelous, our souls flew right out of our bodies. That's why I need your help to find the cat spirits and use them to immeowsipate my friends.
Immeowsipate? Really?
It means to use cat spirits to free cats who are locked away in cats' boxes like these here, meow. Here you'd say apesipate. This one would be edogsipate. And finally...
Phew! I'm free, meow.
See? Emeowsipate.
By that logic, shouldn't it be ecatsipate?
Wow, you're way more clever than you look! For real! I guess I totally underestimated you. Please, our cat spirits got scattered far and wide, and so many sad cats are trapped without them!
Seek out the cat spirits and rescue our poor lost brothers and sisters, meow!
And why should I?
Please, think of the cats!
You know, cats have weird and mysterious powers. There's a good chance we might benefit by having them in our debt. We'll make it worth your while, I promise! And if we snub them, they might put a curse on us.
That has been known to happen, meow.
If we're doing all this traveling anyway, why not help them on the side?
Just remember that it's on the side.
Oh my god! Oh my god! That was really freaking adorable! Wow, cat puns all over the goddamn place. I love that. Hey, Ree, welcome to the stream. How you doing tonight? Hello, hello there. Jesus Christ. Cat puns. Oh, Jesus. First, we have characters oozing with personality, right? Especially the witch. I can't remember her name right now. What's her name again? Majibu? I think it's Majibu something. I'm gonna get her name wrong. I'm still learning characters' names. Clearly, as you can see by the title of the video of the stream. But like, freaking cat spirits. Okay, I'm down. Cat spirits. This essence is drifting through the world. I like the souls of the cats people. You can collect them simply by touching them. Need these spirits to open the cat's boxes found around the world. These special treasures chests can be opened with cat spirits you gathered. Opening cat's box will free the cats trapped inside, some of who will give you a gift of catitude. I mean gratitude. You can't make this up. You can't make this up. This is the greatest self-aware punniness ever. I love this! Oh my god! Thank you, Banda Namco, you are the best! My god. And Flamestone Chip. We collect them cat spirits, I can guarantee you that. Them cat puns. Them freaking cat puns. I'm on cloud nine lies. Jesus Christ. Rhea, goddamn. Can I kill the cat? Wow, Michael, you have like no heart whatsoever, dude. You have no heart. Poor cat wants to help us out. He needs some help, but nothing. Hey, Lumina, welcome to the stream. How are you doing tonight? Hello, hello. Welcome, welcome. For real? Oh my god, Nate. Oh, I love y'all. Y'all, the you know, help, you know, just work with the puns with me. Thank y'all. Seriously. This is gonna be awesome. Oh, hello. Oh no.
Exorcists.
Well, that's just inconsiderate. Word of the prison break couldn't have traveled so quickly.
I somehow doubt they'll just let us in looking the way we do.
I apologize about earlier. I didn't mean to steal this.
The compass.
You okay with this? He could be working for the exorcists.
I'm following him.
Is he your dessert?
If necessary.
Damn. Alright then. Magilu, thank you for that, y'all. Thank you. Still, like I said, I'm still getting used to the names and everything, so it's gonna take me a while. Well, let's go ahead and follow the kids here. Hey, Swagwolf, welcome to the stream. Are you gonna upload these episodes? Yes. I'm gonna edit them and upload them, which is why I have this fade out, so I can, you know, take proper thumbnails for the videos and everything. But yeah, this is gonna be uploaded, for sure. See, I actually finished the stream, right, and the actual recording was now banned in Japan. It was banned in Japan because I would have to cut out certain parts. I'm gonna still have to look which part we need to be cut out. If it's a cinematic, then I would just upload it as a separate episode zero. But I want to make sure that, you know, people are able, you know, to watch the videos if they want to from any accessible location. And if I have to cut something out, I shall do so. And hopefully it won't ruin the experience as much as I can. Hey, KV, welcome to the stream, girl. How are you doing tonight? Hello, hello there. Welcome, welcome. Oh, there's God. And there's a save point. I'll take that, gladly. Love Tales games, I played them, they're extremely fun, I'm glad you liked them too. Zestiria was so much fun. Like, a lot of people didn't like Zestiria, and it's understandable why they didn't, but I wish more of them were ported to PC, seriously. I would love to play them, I would love to. Especially Azilia. Zilia looks, or Exilia, however you want to pronounce it. That one looks extremely good. But hey, I'll take Berseria, gladly.
A storehouse?
That smell. Flamestone.
Flamestone?
Also known as Melchionite, a rare mineral only found in Northgand. Mix it with sulfur and you get explosives! Mix it with oil and you get fuel.
Sounds dangerous, if it's true.
Believe me or not, it's your call.
Looks like the boy got away.
Well, we're in the city now.
Well, then let's scout for the Maritime Guild. Whoever's in charge of all these storehouses must have their hands in the shipping trade and shipbuilding.
And we could use a true sailor, if we can find one.
Now that's a plan I endorse! We dodged the sea's murderous grasp this time, but who's to say our luck will hold?
We should look for some weapons, too, if I'm to be any use in a fight.
You're still wearing one.
Nope, not an option.
There's still a reason why he's not using a weapon, but seriously, Magilu, I love her personality. Like, okay, I gotta say, Velvet, right? Okay, I'm getting the names right still, I wanna make sure. It's not Violet, Velvet. Velvet is a badass. I especially love the beginning parts and everything, when she was, you know, cute and actually lively. Yeah, but she's a badass, I love her. But Magilu has so much personality, I love that! Oh my god! Oh... Alright, well, I would love to see the voice actress, you know, just kind of act everything out as she, you know, does her voice lines. 480 Galdo Kyogura. Actually, how much Galdo do we even have at this point? We have 2,783. That is solid. Regarding characters, I want to see if maybe we can look at some things regarding her. Confirm. Experience, we need 649 before we can even level up. We can only level 7. Not bad, I like that. Pretty solid. Let's go ahead and head over here. Check. Flamestone ship times 3. That's good to have. Good. Cured anchovy. Pickled to perfection for your pleasure. Use Embarzonga Veggie Bagna Banacoda. I have no idea what that is. I guess we'll be able to create meals, I'm guessing. Life bottles, good. Gladiators are always good to have. Always. Quick save, alright. Maybe I can quick save. Oh, hold on. There you go. Yes. I would just want to make sure we have quick save available. You know, I don't know what's gonna be, you know, what we're gonna be fighting here. Like the witch, same here. She is pretty amazing. Oh, we're actually in town finally. Okay, good. So what we can do here? Chipped copper coin. A copper coin missing a fragment, barely what the metal contains. We could probably smelt them together, I'm thinking. Also, I'm glad that I can go to chests, like bronze chests and silver chests, and not need a stupid ring. What I didn't like in Zestiria is that you need to find a ring for like really nice chests, like the golden chests. I never found it. I never figured out how to find it. I just kind of gave up on it. Fire ring, though, I'll take that gladly. Still no party members. We're still fighting on our own, though, sadly. I would love to have party members with us. That'd be wonderful. What have we got over here? We got some conversation material here coming up soon. 23, good. 16 gal will take. I want to find whatever we can through here. I'm not going to go this way just yet. I want to join the conversation. Somebody's conversing here. Yeah, there we go, the kids. Am I missing anything at all? Oh, there we go. Chip coin, copper coin, that's good. Hey, Snow, welcome to the stream. How are you doing tonight? Hello, hello there. Let's walk around here first and loot things, you know, loot things up before we do the conversations. A love bottle, okay, good. Love bottles are always good to have. I wonder how much we can take before, you know, before we have to drop some. I want a 3. If you can carry 10, I'll be happy. 20, I'll be more than happy. Can we, okay, can we go across here? Can we go across? No, we cannot. Okay, never mind. That's west. Well, that's where adventure around here ends. Let's go to the kiddies and see what they're up to, right? That's what we can do.
When I grow up, I'm gonna be an exorcist.
Me too. I want to protect my mommy and daddy.
Hold up. Exorcists are warriors who protect the whole world from demons. You can't just protect your parents. You've got to protect everyone.
Oh, that sounds really hard.
It is. And it's precisely because the exorcists are working so hard that we look up to them.
Yeah, exorcists are the best.
They're treated like heroes, I suppose, to normal people. They are.
I mean, in a way, that would be, I would think. I mean, the only militian force that is able to fight, you know, the unknown, and they know how to fight them, and are able to, you know, defeat them. I would think, you know, people would want to be praising them. Holy hell, I gotta say, this city looks freaking gorgeous. Like, I know the graphics aren't, like, the best, but for what is done, it looks amazing. Also, can I climb up here? No, I'm gonna have to climb around the rooftops. Jesus, looks amazing. This looks beautiful. Panty shots aren't a bad thing. I don't know if we'll get panty shots or not, but if we do, then if we do, hey, it's an anime game. They're probably gonna have fan service. I don't know. Tarnished silver coin, not bad. We can carry them. I think we can smelt them together into either actual coins or metals that we can use for crafting. Maybe. I'm just guessing here. New save data. Okay, good. Sounds good. Check Steam Tham. Oh god. What'd you do? What'd you do? Christian, what'd you do? Am I gonna have to tab out? I'm gonna have to tab out, aren't I? Jeez, okay. Well, we can go anywhere else. We could try to go here. I don't think it's a good idea, though. I'm gonna avoid that place like a plague for now, because there's a soldier there. An exorcist. Let's make our way over to this center of town, shall we? Magilu's panty shot earlier when they crashed behind. I didn't see, Sean. I don't know. I'm not the kind of person that's gonna be, you know, hunting for the pants. So you can do whatever you want, Sean. You know, no judgment. But like, it's okay. Pants aren't the most important thing in the world, okay? Oh, that's how I go around. Oh, that's awesome. Here, let me go ahead and get all the collectibles first before we head over to the quest area. Wow, look at me. Why even do the main quest? Why do the main story where I can go around and collect things? I could probably jump down from here, can't I? But before we do that, let me go ahead and collect everything around. Oh, I'm gonna go this way first, and then I'm gonna head down to the other side. Actually, I'll be able to jump off anyway, so let me go ahead and head down here. Collect the collectibles. There you go. That was a item over here. Flamestone ship 2. Okay, you got 2 of those. 10 in total. You can go near the water. Oh, that's cool. Look at this. What have we got? Amber garment. Woman's armor that has amber sewn into the material. Ooh. Let me check on that. First of all, we got battle boots. No, I guess battle boots are still the same. Amber garment. Maximum HP plus 30 and attack plus 5. This one just has defense. Yeah, we're doing this. Amber garment. whatever helps us do more damage and take less damage, I'm totally down for that. Totally down for that. And we're gonna have to do this inventory management for, like, everybody at this point. I'm a horrible person for noticing. No. I just thought it was funny. That's it. I wasn't saying you're a horrible person or anything. I just thought it was funny. That while I'm immersed in the story and the characters, all Sean cares about is the pantsuit. I was just making a joke, man. I wasn't trying to offend you. Look at this! I can open golden chests without a stupid key. This game, 10 out of 10 immediately. 10 out of 10. Zestiria made me run around and collect keys, which was really annoying. Blood blade. A sharpened instantly retractable gauntlet blade. Perfect for surprise attacks. Let me check to see if that's any good. I'm getting a bunch of items, alright? I'm gonna be hyped for all this. Blood blade. HP recovery, maximum HP. Ooh, do we want to go? Yeah, I'm doing this one. We're doing the maximum HP one. I want to see if it can be, you know, a little better healed and allows to heal as well after battle. That's really good. What's over here? Oh, look at this. Nukes and crannies for exploration and collection. Flamestorm chip. I'll take this. We got plenty of cat souls. We might be able to open up the cat chest up from there. Anyway, let's finally head over and actually continue the story, shouldn't we? That is the best way to play the game. Oh look, the main objectives goes to the opposite direction. I know, right, Nate? It's so fun, especially with this game. So much to explore already. It's not like it's too big, so it's like intimidating, you know? That's always good.
There's a group of sailors. Is that the guild?
Oh, hey, that weapon shop looks promising. Good luck with the shipwright search.
Boys, poor creatures just can't be separated from their favorite toys, can they?
It's true.
Ooh. Monitor the brother and everything. Is that a 10 out of 10 chest stamp? Oh, it is. Oh, you know it is. Oh, I thought you were talking about the chest up there. Jokes. Jokes, please. Okay, first of all, before we do that, cat chest. A cat's box requires 15 cat spirits. Yep, no problemo. Hi, cats. Find a cats. Hi. Square glasses. This can either make you look strict or hardworking, depending on the wearer. Hi, cats. That was actually kind of cute, not gonna lie. Okay, so how do we... Oh, we can do it in the fashion, can't we? And we can also change the hair a little bit. Oh, okay, that's kind of cool. We can do either braids or the regular hair. I'm gonna go with the regular hair costume. Village clothes and prisoner clothes. Oh, I'm gonna go with the regular outfit, right? Current costume, though. 10-gallon hat or square glasses. Okay, not gonna lie, those glasses look kind of hot in her, but for the sake of immersion, I'm gonna not have them on. We'll still play around with that. We'll still customize the hell out of our characters, I promise you that. But for the sake of immersion, let's not have any kind of glasses just yet. If anything, I'd like to get red glasses for the witch girl. That'd be pretty hot.
Is this a shipping guild?
Damn that dial! What does he think he's doing by trying to resist? We wouldn't be in this mess if he were dead.
Excuse me, I need a ship repaired.
Sorry, but we can't help.
What makes you say that?
Guild business is currently suspended. By the order of Exorcist TERESA of the Abbey.
Lady TERESA.
Number two, did I give you permission to speak?
Lady TERESA, how long must this punishment of ours last? You know it was all Dial's fault, don't you, my lady?
I know Dial was the one smuggling Flamestone, but your guild, through its negligence, shares responsibility. This rule was set down by the Abbey to maintain order. Do you disagree with it?
No, my lady.
We will capture, interrogate, and sentence Dial. When this has been accomplished, you will be free to continue business. And you, girl. Aren't you cold dressed like that?
I've just arrived from the south. I wasn't aware Northgand was so cold.
Hatch! A young woman ought to keep herself warm.
Thank you for your concern.
My, my. So this is how the Abbey flexes its muscle, hmm? Cruel, cruel world these days.
I see how things stand. If I catch this Dial person, you can repair my ship, right?
Sure, but I warn you, he's a demon. He escaped after killing a bunch of soldiers who tried to capture him. Can't be done without an exorcist.
He's from a small village outside the city. If you're doing this, I'd imagine that's a good place to start searching. He's a brute with the head of a lizard. I'd prepare for bloodshed.
Hey!
Anything could happen. It's best to keep our options open.
While you wait, find us a good navigator.
Alright, well, this thing is getting...
I wonder what darling Rokuro's got up to in the meantime.
Let's check in on him at the weapon shop.
Weapon shop? I kind of want to see if you can go to that. Also, we will be able to customize party members, they're just not added to our party. But I remember in Zestiria, I didn't really mess around with this. They did have the ability to customize your characters, and although I do like these glasses, I feel like maybe if you can get them in red, I don't know, partially immersion breaking, partially not. I do want to keep her like this for now. Although the hairstyle, I like the short hairstyle, oh, not this, the hairstyle. The short hairstyle just a little bit, but at the same time, this looks kind of cool as well. I mean, her hair is going to be long either way. This is for the hats on, in case she's going to be wearing hats and want to change up the setup and everything. But yeah, this game is going to have plenty of customizations, and I believe we're going to be able to loot a lot of things, especially, I guess, from the cats when it comes to all the, I guess, customizables, when it comes to the appearance changes and everything. You know what I mean. Let me go ahead and actually save over here real quick. That smile on the witch? Yeah, definitely. That was pretty mysterious. That's what I love about her. She's so mischievous and she's just oozing with character. She's slowly becoming my top favorite, not gonna lie.